Hey, I'm back, and I'm stuffed. I've just had Domino's pizza, chicken strip, Reggie combo. Boom, boom, fucking boom. Now, time for my after-dinner cigarette. With a bit of a little nightmare. Let's get rocking. Oh, I should have done a sound check. Oh, no way! I didn't know I could do that. I can grab the hand. That's quite cool. Like, come with me if you want to live. Flipping to going back into the house. Yeah, that's it, boy. The fuck? What is that? It was sort of jumping up at this, weren't it? Have some toilet roll. Only if I can. Ah, oh, I was going to say if I could interact with that. Can I push that rock? I was going to say if I can get the door to shut behind me. Let's see if I can get that bear trap that's set up on the side there to go off on me. Is it gonna? Oh, I can't do it. Right, well. Oh, I can reach that side. I thought I was going to have to get. Can we not push that any further at all? Oh shit, I jumped too soon. Why too soon? Get me out of my way, you little twat! Here we go. Let's see what this ugly motherfucker got to say for himself. He's got one big ass head. Postman Pat style. Uh-oh. Oh shit, he's got a gun! Whoa! He got me clean in the head. He's definitely gonna look down here, innit? Oh shit. Oh shit. fuck. God, I love the design of these games. Shit. Right, wait for him to come back over to this way and we're gonna have to make a run. Shine your light back over here. When the light was there, it'd say, you know, like the grass moving. How does he not see that? How does he not see us? I thought there was going to be a bear trap in there. Yeah, we done it! Quick! No! Quick! Quick, little girl! Woof! I thought the hand was going to come in and grab my little friend. Go, go, go! I wonder if you can catch me. Can you catch me? Gangster! You little beauty. Come on. What's in this cage? Ksunk! Oh! No. Up! What the fuck? I wanted to jump straight up. Fuck's sake. Oh, you're not grabbing that? It's obvious I've got to grab that. There's something in there. It looks like a fucking another hat. Fuck's sake. Fuck me. I'm holding in left perfectly. Like, you know, what the fuck? And it looks like... That looks like it was closer than that. So now what? Ah, ah. Yay! Do you want a hat? Do you want a hat made? Just run, 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 run. Oh shit. Go up, 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 up. Gone past the fucking thing, you know. Gone past the hole. Shit. Wee. Now I can't make it to that next one. I was gonna see if I could make it. But nay, it's saying no, you can't fucking do that. You got I got that first box, ya prick. Zoi! Oh no, he carried on. Save me, TV! Whoa! Pull me up, motherfucker! In a slop and shit. Fuck. Oops. Move your fucking... Shit! He did that quick like he had like ninja reflex then. Bastard. Right, so move your torch. Oh, at least I can still move on underwater. No way! Mate! Oh, fuck your ma! Why wouldn't he stand up? Why the fuck wouldn't he stand up? I weren't even holding in left trigger. Maybe I got stuck under there. Stop pushing me forward, you little twat! Mm-hmm. fact that made sight important. What? Was I not behind the box? Because it hit the box. The box got hit. I weren't that time. I thought snaking past the crowds would have stopped them from fucking off like twats. Yeah, put that lock on, little girl. You beauty. Oh yes. Go on. Boom, bang. Shit. Have you got tinnitus? No way. Now let's sail away. And this is how a flame in the foot started. Can I control it? I'm gonna bump into the ship from the first one. With me and my new little friend. Quite liking it how it started so far. It's looking good, it's looking good. Building moving. Oh, got some land. That's it for part 2. I'll see you on the flip-flop.